people living on borrowed money and borrowed time.
Sister, yeah. Ugh.